Now we're talking. Good for you.
This is so good.
Thanks. The recipe called for chervil, but you can't get chervil here yet, so I used dill.
Well, whatever it is, it's super yummy.
It's the little things, you know. I mean, except for there being...